Do you remember this Beystadium?
Of course you don't. It's shit. This is Hasbro's second attempt at making the dual layer stadium. But if you have this stadium laying around, you could actually still use it. Well, what you could do is get rid of the lid, and by combining it with this, you can clip the sides and then let it rip. Oh man, one at the bottom and one at the top.